What is up, YouTube? My name is Ghostface, and welcome back to Billy the Kid. I gave him Crash Run. I do not remember that. Okay, I'll work with it. Past me probably knows future me might have this reaction, but... Okay, I'm questioning all my logic. I want to see how this worked out. It's been a while. It's been December. That's when we had the last video. So, I know we kind of focused a little bit more on the newer amiibos, but we do have to finish up the old ones too. And especially Billy, I want to see where this came to be. Does Crash Run actually work for him? Oh my god. He's not using Crash Run. He's not using Crash Run. Why did I give him Crash Run? There was Crash Run. Okay, well. I'm questioning my whole being right now. Like, where did Crash Run come into effect? Alright, so he knows to pull up his Pikmin right away, so that's a plus. Okay, never mind. He just exploded on me. Oh my god, there's Pikmin bodies everywhere. He exploded in anger. Is he? We need something else. Oh, okay, he used it, but he didn't. Oh my god. Billy hits like a truck, too. Oh my god, okay. Why does he... What the hell is this? I have to start leaving notes for myself, like, hey, you put Crash Run on an Olimar. He's not even using it, he's still beating me! Okay. He knows right away to pull up his Pikmin, so that's a plus. Because his whole moveset revolves around the Pikmin. Ow! God. Damn. Okay. That sounds so painful when the purple Pikmin just comes out and thwomps you. Oh my god, that back air with a purple Pikmin on the edge. There was no hope, I would have died at like 80. Okay. He has Crash Run. He's not staying with Crash Run. That needs to be changed right away. I'm gonna go back and look at the old video after this because I am actually very concerned for myself. Huh. I think I know what I'm going to give them. I just need to find it. This is the part I hate the most, when it's like, I have to go look for what I want. Is it under A? I'm looking for, like, air movement. I'm trying, because he fights in the air a lot. I'm trying to find it. And you know, technically, if he jumps when he throws the Pikmin, then that actually should give him a bonus to the power, too. At least with my logic. There it is. Really? Air Defender? That's... Actually, that might work out. That actually might work out pretty good. This might work out too well. Screw it. He really doesn't need Crash Run. I don't see why I gave him Crash Run. We're sticking with this. It's time to fight him. And I'm gonna fight him seriously now. Actually, not Cloud. Why not? I don't understand why I gave... Did I think the Pikmin could run into him or something? What is wrong with me? Wow, that has a lot of super armor. Oh my god. At first... Oh, I used it by accident. Eek! So, I'll be honest with you guys, I just recorded the Jigsina episode. I'll put that one up first. Why not? Okay, wow. And Jigsina actually had some trouble fighting me as Cloud. Billy has no remorse. He doesn't care. He's kicking my teeth in. Billy's the true OG. Did I just... I spiked the Pikmin, apparently. Right into the bird, too. Get the Pikmin out! Get the Pikmin out! Oh god, screw that! Billy's a true OG, he's gonna beat me with no Pikmin, aw. Commentator's curse, I thought he was gonna beat me with no Pikmin. I would've quit Smash! Got him! Ah, it's not enough! I should have did over 60. I could probably still beat him too, that's the weird part. Oh my god. He got the vampire too. Get the Pikmin out! Get the Pikmin out! He should've got the Pikmin out. I Okay, so it's over 60. That might... Down B will kill. Not if he kills me first. Okay, that hit pretty hard. That hit pretty hard. And I miss. Oh no, I killed the Pikmin. It's okay. No, I didn't even kill the Pikmin. Pikmin, OP, please nerf. Okay. That was disappointing to me. Well, not disappointing, but he actually did beat me as Cloud. Huh. See, now I'm interested, because I want to see how far he can get. I gotta go Falcon. I'm not the best Falcon, but I have to at least try. Guarding pretty well. See, the bread and butter for him is like throwing the Pikmin and getting all that health back. If he just sits there and spams the side B, he is set. He won. To burn them all off. Okay. Don't you dare zero to death me. Pikmin. That's a kill. I fell too fast. Okay. Never go too hard. Die! There you go. He's too small. Oh my god. Okay. See, this is how you know. He footstooled me! God damn it! Every amiibo I own footstools me at least once in every series. To death, too. Not even just a simple poke. No, to death. Every series! That's gonna be the next compilation. I'm gonna find every footstool that happened to me in all my series. Is, I don't know the plural of series is, but, like, it's not even frustrating, it's such a troll, especially when I hear the sound. Someone please quote me right here if I don't have a compilation of all the footstools that killed me by the end of March. Please, have my head. Kill me. I'm going again because I'm kinda salty from that, even though I won. And of all characters, Falcon is the one he should fear the most. Like, okay, I'm sorry, I'm not incredibly- like, I'm salty a little bit, I'll be honest with you. But I'm glad he did get that close, because I went pretty hard as Falcon. And I'm not even considering myself a good Falcon either. Ooh! Billy. Okay. I actually could see Billy going top 10 in my amiibos. Top 5! Okay, you got that. You got top 5! Top three. So hard right now. Billy. Billy. Eee. I thought he'd go down. I don't know why. Oh. I didn't even hit Pikmin. Come on. They're everywhere. Too small, I keep forgetting. Ooh, fire. Sorry if I'm really quiet. Again, I am going so hard right now. I'm trying to beat him. Like, I'm just trying to beat him, to be honest with you. Power 69. Ah, he killed it. He knows. He's heard of the tale. The legend. Oh, uppercutted. The Pikmin. That damn it. Racks up, too. Oh my god. He doesn't even have that high of an attack! Yeah, 171 to 0, let's see. Don't beat me with no Pikmin, please! You've already disrespected me. Okay, he did his dad proud. I had my jump. Oh my god, he's gonna kill me with a neutral air. Please. That would have been a good combo. Come on. My nose. Oh my god, 244! He knows! Oh. Stop twirling! Wow, 256. Woo. Okay. Not gonna lie, that was a very stressful fight. He got me pretty good. Oh my god. You wanna know how I know Billy has so much potential right now? It's not even the fact that he almost beat me after a match like that. It's the fact that I want to raise his stats a little bit more. Negative 63 speed. You know what? That's actually not too bad. I don't know, like, I can increase his stats more is what I'm getting at. That's the scary part. If I lower the speed just a little bit more, I can raise the attack more. I have to lower defense though, which is the stupid part. Actually, you know what? That actually looks pretty beautiful right there. I know it's not a crazy amount, but at the same time, he's really not bad, and given with a slightly more boost to it, we'll put on the extra damage. Like, I was at, like, what, in the 200, 250 before for percentage. If he had higher attack, he would have killed me faster than that. So, yeah. I think that's going to be it for bonus effects and stats for Billy, because he's really not bad whatsoever right now. He's still not done, granted, but he still has a lot of potential, especially for an Olimar, which I arguably am the worst Olimar ever. So I'm kind of impressed that he got this far. Alright guys, tell me you guys think down below of Billy. What do you think we should do? Should we stay like this, or should we change something? And if we should, please tell me down below what you think. And yeah, if you guys like the series, please leave a like. And if you want to see more of Billy the Kid in action, then please feel free to subscribe to my channel for more Amiibo content. And if you do, we will see you in the next episode.